Hello everybody, as it is, we're going to continue . We still have more to see from us and me. Now, wherever they sit at, where I save, is just an area checkpoint. It's just an area checkpoint, I mean. Well, I guess we already know what's going to happen. To the point, we are heading all up to Viridian Forest to see their train. We already had some time at Route 2 before with me even, so that's not the plan. That's not the plan. Metal Claw happens, her attack raises, her flame increases, and she avoids Caterpie. Critical hit after. She significantly hits our Ember. And during that, she's asked in battle one more time. The bug gets received, okay. It's alright.
Bugs can dish out embers, but it's hazardous.
Now, during the time when I get a chance, I will update their PC with the lab and such as the Grassland Forest and Oceana. Another time her attack raises. No special defense, HP, attack, and speed, though. Now, these named bugcatchers are the bugcatchers that are in each of the floors that are claimed, but there are more that I'm hoping that will be more. And increasingly, it's impressive at the time that another part was faster. HP and attack. As well in the next battle. No special attack, HP, special defense, and speed. Thank you. dust isn't considered too much of a danger. Flying types move, so they have to take the abuse. What an amazing gust. This Metapod goes down for me. After a hardening, even. No special attack either. And Ranks could have been watching. Minks could have been watching. She doesn't realize and remember that Ranks learned to quick attack and learned it already. One of them. So she just becomes a detachment. Ranks misses. Goes for this Weedle. And this Weedle made her nervous during this experience. That Ranks would have got a chance of getting poisoned. Now she looks it up and remembers. So the trainer tip says that you cannot catch someone else's Pokemon. You catch wild Pokemon instead. On Sprite. HP, special attack, and speed. Everything went up. And that ember on Weedle. Second time. Another catcher has been by our group today. Just saying it from the point of view of this episode. Now it is Spooky's turn. Just because he's a Bulbasaur, Bugcatcher thinks he's going to catch a break going against his first Bulbasaur. We don't use a poison steam. He finds out. back into the vine whip hits. Now there will be a times when I will have camera on. That will happen again. And if it grew level secretly, HP and special attack, everything went up. She loved both Pokemon. It's covered with a green skin. When it grows, it sheds the skin. It covers itself with silk. And becomes a cocoon. Thank you. won't attack it while it's defenseless. That was an accident. It's too late now.